and I see a lot of these guys, and yeah, it doesn't look like a great position to be in versus, and I say this sounds pretty callous, but you could be a terrible jiu-jitsu grappler and you could still make pretty good money running a jiu-jitsu school.
We needed someone to stop Craig Jones, someone to stop Gordon Ryan, you know, so it was a no-brainer. We had to put Denny in there.
Ouch.